Forsling does. And now the Jets will control with Lion A. For Nikolai Ehlers. Ehlers takes it wide and Arkhamenisimov. Scheifele in the slot. Drops it back. Score! Josh Morrissey has his first NHL goal. And the Winnipeg Jets have the 1-0 lead.
Not sure this is where Scheifele wanted the puck to go, but it goes a little bit off, deflected right to Morrissey, who follows up the play as Dustin Byfuglien will grab that puck, and it'll be one Josh Morrissey will never forget. A good rush up the ice. Lionel finds Ehlers, does a good job driving a deep little separation, and then Scheifele, as he's trying to drag it, it gets poked, and Morrissey following up the play. He's going to walk right into this one. He lets it go and just gets it past the blocker's side. And Morrissey has the Jets up 1-0 on his very first NHL goal.
So this will go down as a special night. His first NHL game was against the Montreal Canadiens. His first NHL goal comes against the Chicago Blackhawks. That's not bad. Marco Dano in with the shot. Dano, the former Hawk, of course, came over in the Andrew Ladd trade last year. Scheifele and Ehlers with the assists on the marker by Morrissey. And Sherratt